God has been gracious to us as a school.
Excited about this year's graduation ceremony, most importantly because our kids are so ready, they are so prepared, they are so happy.
This year's graduation is with a difference.
One major change I see that I can talk about is that now, as compared to the previous years, the kids in nursery and those in KG1 have all been moved separately, and then those in KG2 have been properly groomed in order to get them well prepared and well armed for the next stage.
Those that were giving the recitals, you ask them to recite it in the class. They do it with their heart and with emotions, everything. They can't wait for that day.
This year's activities have been made to suit every child according to their preference. You're going to have kids performing stuff like choreography. We are going to have salsa, we are going to have cultural performances, we are going to have drama, we are going to have so many things that would help the kids prepare their minds as they move on towards the next stage. To come in their numbers, do your ultimate best to put every other thing aside and make time for your kids. Come in your numbers and you won't be disappointed.
Graduation class, we wish them the best in life as they move forward in their education. We pray that God will take them a step further as they go. We pray and we wish them that God will order their steps. Whichever level they are aspiring to be, God should just be their guidance and then take them to their successful end. We wish them all the best and we congratulate them.
Mommy, Daddy, please come for our graduation.
We'll be so happy to see you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.